Let us see another small example. You have been given a part of a circuit like this. There are two points A and B shown. The resistance is 10 ohms. Current that is passing is 2 amps. The rate of change of current in this direction is decreasing, and it is, let us say, 1 amp per second. The inductor has got 5 Henry. This battery is 20 volts. You are supposed to find out VA minus BV is equal to how much. So let us apply from this end. Current is, let us mark plus minus here. Current is flowing in this direction. So for the resistor, plus minus, current is decreasing, so voltage will rise. Minus plus, this is plus minus. Now apply the Kirchhoff rule. VA minus crossing a resistor, IR. I is 2 and this is 10, 20. There is a rise, minus to plus, plus. Here we are interested only in the magnitude. So it is L di by dt. Okay, so L is given as 5 and di by dt is given as 1, isn't it? So it is 5. So this is 5. Here there is a drop, so it will be minus 20. Then you come to VB. So it is VA minus 35 is equal to VB. Or VA minus VB is equal to 35 volts. This should be the approach.